Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's your girl Fanny Lungu back with another reaction video. If you're new to this channel, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course do not forget to subscribe. Like I said, my name is Fanny Lungu. If there's anything on this if there's anything in this world that you want us to react to, drop the link down below and we'll be more than glad to react to it. For the people watching this, coming to this channel for the first time, welcome. For our retaining subscribers, welcome. For the people that always watch, thank you for watching, liking, subscribing, commenting, everything that you guys do. Just don't forget to comment what you guys want us to react to. We'll be more than glad to do it. I hope you guys are doing all right, and thank you for 20,000 subscribers. You guys are the best. So today I'm going to be reacting to 10 holy things of Prophet Muhammad, belongings of the Prophet. So without wasting time, let's get into the video.
صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على صلى الله عليه وسلم يا نبي سلام عليك يا رسول سلام عليك يا حبيب سلام عليك صلوات الله عليك صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم أشرق البدر علينا فاختفت منه البدور مثل حسنك ما رأينا قط يا وجه السرور صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم 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 يا نبي سلام عليك يا رسول سلام عليك يا حبيب سلام عليك صلوات الله عليك صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على صلى الله عليه وسلم أشرق البدر علينا فاختفت منه البدور مثل حسنك ما رأينا قط يا وجه السرور صلى الله على محمد.
So this video was pretty much just showing his belongings, although I'm wondering how was the footprint reserved. Was there technology back in the days that could actually reserve the footprint? That's something that it was the most shocking part of this video for me. Otherwise, I think I've seen videos about his hair. It was the first time seeing the rest of the stuff, like the turban, his walking stick, I think it's got a name, and it was just an interesting video to actually watch. But please, can someone explain to me how his footprint was actually reserved for, how it's been reserved for this long, because it's been quite a while. Let me know what you guys actually think about this. I enjoyed watching this, hope you enjoyed watching it as well. If there's something you guys want me to react to, drop the link down below and I'll be more than glad to react to it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course do not forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next reaction video.